Hello students, now we will study preparation of phenol by Dow's process. What is phenol? Phenol is when the hydroxyl group is attached to a benzene ring. That is, one of the hydrogen atom is replaced by hydroxyl group. This is called benzene. Now we have to prepare this by Dow's process. What we do in Dow's process is, we take chlorobenzene, that is benzene with a chlorine substituent, and what we do, that we do hydrolysis of it in alkaline medium at 623 Kelvin and 3 atm pressure. What we do is we hydrolyze this chlorobenzene in alkaline medium at 623 Kelvin and 3 atm pressure, which yields us phenol group. So what we have done, that we have hydrolyzed chlorobenzene at high temperature and pressure to give phenol. This process is known as Dow's process. Thank you.